DC, what it do? It's your boy coming back at you. Here to address this little bitch of the TTC. JP, listen here, man. First and foremost, I explained the reason why I shot my video so late. I had to do a run up to Seattle, Washington. And I explained that first and foremost at the start of my video. But I forgot your slow, illiterate Jerry kid having ass don't understand plain English, I guess. So I'm gonna break it down a little bit more for your ass. And as far as me admiring your body, though, I ain't never rolled like that. And for one, you ain't got nobody to admire. As I already have explained that shit, you know what I'm saying? If memory serves me correctly, you the bitch that got on here, jumped in pools, twerked on camera for men, butt ass naked and shit like that. Now that's that hoe ass shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm here to remind your bitch ass that 2 years ago, didn't nobody even know who the fuck you was. You only became known as the fuck up of the TTC, the off-season king, and all that other dumb shit. You was known for all the dumb shit of the TTC. And now all of a sudden, a few years later, you only bitch talking about you the king and all this other shit. Hey, if you was a king, why the fuck would you be having to beg to get in the WDN? You know what I'm saying? Asking another grown-ass man for his exception so that you can be part of a clique that disowns your ass. You know what I'm saying? But you the king. Yeah, right, bitch. Sit your ass down, man. Anybody falling for these old gimmicks that you hear on TTC trying to play? You know what I'm saying? Hey, you just on this bitch. For the first time, your team is backing your ass up. So now, you feel like you reveling. You know what I'm saying? But, no, man, sit your ass down somewhere, man. You yourself know, and the rest of everybody on YouTube know, that you a bitch-ass clown. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody taking your ass serious, man. And if I wouldn't have had to do that trip, I would have been on this bitch blasting your ass. Anybody scared of your bitch-ass, man? Or your whole ass team that you represent? Fuck you and them. You know what I'm saying? If this what you want, bitch, I'm here to bring it to your ass. Don't forget that shit, nigga. You still and forever will be the bitch of the motherfucking TTC. I don't give a fuck what you say or try to do. You still that bitch ass nigga that got on here and twerked and danced and all the other shit for me. You that motherfucker. And I'm gonna be here every motherfucking year to remind your bitch ass that you are still that bitch motherfucker. Bitch made ass nigga. JP of the New Orleans ain't. Bitch, you already know who this is, and it's bucks out there every day, and I'm out this bitch.